I grew up in Columbus, Nebraska. I have three older sisters. My dad and mom are hilarious, whether they know it or not.
I am from the greatest town in the world, Panama, Iowa. My school in Omaha at Creighton. And that is where Adam and I met, not Creighton, but Omaha.
The first time I met Laura was at, it was the day after I graduated, at a 1980s themed beer pong tournament.
One of our groomsmen, I'm not allowed to call a groomswoman, it's a groomsman, who you've probably seen today, Jessica Botcher. She was nagging Adam and I for about 4 months or so to meet each other.
We finally gave in and we've been dating ever since.
Let's see, it was a Friday, December 16th.
Well, she had kind of known that something was coming. By that I mean she went to the place where I bought the ring and talked to the lady. Because I tried to take her sister Jenny, who wanted me to buy the Washington Monument in diamond form for Laura. She really had no concern for cost, and she just berated me in front of the entire sales staff. I almost cried. I almost came to tears.
Little did I know, he had gotten my spare key from my roommate. And so I walk in my apartment and he had set up, you know, candles everywhere, and I have quite the sweet tooth, so he had my favorite candies scattered around as well.
There, set my piece, she said yes. Then we came to the Lincoln Park Zoo.
Where we are now. That night, they have really great Christmas lights in the winter, so our first date was at the zoo, so that was fitting to go to the zoo here too. So, did a very good job. Adam and I are a good couple because
she's very, very kind, very nice. She's a very warm and caring person.
I love that I know the rest of my life I'm gonna laugh at least once every single day.
And she's really like, she's the kind of person that you kind of strive to be like.
I put up with his constant need for attention as far as telling jokes or improvising a rap.
It's a wedding day and it's finally here. Oh no, that is my dear. She's walking down the aisle. She looks so fly. Oh no, there's a tear in her eye. Oh no, wait, that's me. I'm the first to cry because that's how I do it. You know, I wouldn't lie.
Oh gosh, I'm gonna cry.
No, I'm very, very happy. I'm excited to start a life with you, and I love you.
I am very blessed and proud to be your now wife, and I'm really excited for what our life holds together, and I couldn't imagine going through what I know will be a lot of ups and downs, but hopefully a lot of really, really good times with you. So, thank you for being there for me, and I love you.
When I walk on by, girls be looking like Debbie Fly. I pick to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. You're looking at body. I work out.
I'm sexy and I know it.